Welcome to Pavo, my own personal hell. Never thought I'd be in this wasteland again, but when the Emperor says go to Pavo, I go to Pavo. Better than going to an agonizer booth on the maximum setting. Not by much, but better. Indeed I have, Sunshine, several times. The first time was a long time ago. My enemies managed to get me assigned to this system. Got caught in an ion storm and wound up in that universe near the goody-goody version of Pavo. Oh, it was. I had a pretty sweet scheme in place there before some of the locals threw a wrench in the works. Managed to get away using Pavo's power. And much to my surprise, I wound up here instead of Risa. And I really wanted to go to Risa. Oh, you know, fought for my life, barely managing to survive, haunted by energy ghosts, business as usual on good old Pavo. Things were looking pretty bad, but one day, surprise, the Emperor sent some advanced scouts here as part of this big scheme of his, and they found me. Oh no, some of them immediately tried to kill me. Bad move. The ones who survived realized someone like me who figured out how to weaponize Pavo, that someone might be worth something to the Emperor. And here we are. Let's just do this quickly and get it over with. This place sucks. I almost wish it was lush again so I could burn it all back down.
Rise is overrated. Orion's the only place to party.
You're here! Open fire! It's just to kill!
Take a look.
Ready weapons, then open fire!
Looks like these crystals are burned out.
Move out and watch for coalition forces.
For you to die, Imperial scum!
There's one. Looks like the forward team managed to get our gear hooked up before the Coalition Goon Squad got here. Nice. Looks like it's working as expected. See, the guys who tried this before me just started blasting the crystals with agonizers at full power. Didn't work out well, did it? But me, I took the finesse approach. I was patient. I modulated. Your little helpers don't say much, do they?
They let their guns do their talking for them, unlike some people.
Oh yeah, pew pew pew, fascinating conversations. Deep. Very deep.
It's her! It's Killy! Shoot her! Shoot her now!
Oh, that nickname will never get old.
Even after nearly 2 centuries. Impressive.
Watch out! Ambush! Sounds like the advance team ran into the Coalition punks. We'll need a two. One squad down. Don't forget to activate the agonizer. Get that agonizer operational. That makes 3. You know what to do. right. The agonizers are all 5x5. Let's make sure the central control system is still operational. Let's make this happen fast, Inquisitor. There's far too many coalition goons around here lately. Okay, we're almost ready to go here. I need to calibrate the transmission settings and...
I'd ask you to surrender, but we all know that's not in the Terran vocabulary.
Oh, come on! Is the entire coalition on Pavo today?
Not a skull. Trophy.
Come on, are you even trying? Klingon toddler to put up more of a fight. You won't get rid of me that easy. I'm okay, all good. Just a flesh wound. Keep fighting! Hope your affairs are in order, Terrans. It's me. Get us off this hellhole right now!
There you have it. Pavo was dangerous enough before, but now, I don't want to think about what the Terrans can do with its power. Something needs to be done. Fast. Based on the data we were able to collect before we had to withdraw, it looks like the Terrans are going to use the antenna on Pavo to send a signal into... There's more. They set up tech to weaponize Pavo. That antenna... I think we understand each other here. I know I'm a glorified pirate, but I'm willing to risk it all to stop these bastards. Are you?
Well, I'll say this for the pirate. He can make a convincing...
Yeah, enough about him. We need to get moving. You ready to go?
We made it. Good timing. The Coalition's taking a beating here, particularly from the...
Aw, nice of Tilly to bring my ship.
Coalition forces, this is Ray-8. The new arrivals are allies. Please don't shoot them.
Let's help the other pirates.
Thank you.
like on the surface of Pavo. Brace for impact!
And we made it. With all of our atoms and such, we need to take control of the ship.
Helping Leda out with her personal...
Aww, it's cute. We're near engineering.
I meant what I said about your vendettas, Leda.
Oh, and here I thought a pirate thug like you would want to be Terrans.
Security to bridge! The traitor and her lackeys have arrived!
All right, see that engineering alcove? Use... There's something...
I don't like this, or her. She can't be trusted.
The feeling's mutual, pirate. Do your job, and this'll all be over soon.
Restore control of how right you are. I believe I...
Neither do I, especially... Look, I get... Fine.
Them all in the Emperor's name!
Enemy target.
them get past us!
I don't trust Leda to deal with these bombs. I'll handle them. But I need you to cover...
Check your fire. Do not shoot the protomatter bombs.
Behind us! These bombs are disabled. Moving on to the next set. Taking fire over here! Another set done. Heading to the ones behind that runabout. On the upper level!
Enemy target moved.
That's the last one. I think we're done.
There. No more protomatter bombs. Now let's do what we can.
If I had a strip of latinum for every time I've heard that, I could buy a small moon.
Quite the persistent little swarm of gnats, aren't you? How very polite of you. Since we're still being civil, let me...
There! The console in the back!
We'll cover you. Get that force field down.
Flanking damage detected.
There, the console in the back.
We'll cover you. Get that force field down. We'll cover you. Get that force field down.
Get away from that console!